stations.
The Octonauts and the Mixed Up Whale.
Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. Captain Barnacles, you'd better come down to the engine room.
So, what's the problem, Tweak?
The Octopod sounds like she needs an emergency cleanup and repair cap. If we don't get working on it right away, she'll fall apart.
Octonauts, we need all hands on deck.
The Octopod needs cleaning and repairing.
Yeah, cleaning? Captain, do you really need to come back for just a little cleaning? Yow! What's making that scurvy noise?
The Octopod, Quasi. We need everyone to help get a ship shape again. Over and out.
Aye, aye, Captain. What was that? A wandering whirlpool?
Sorry.
Huh?
Didn't mean to cause you any trouble.
You almost sunk me gut. Matey, did you know you're floating upside down?
I am? Oh, dear. One minute I'm swimming with my friend and the next I'm lost and I can't find her anywhere. I'd better flip back over.
Hold on a minute. Let me just... Whoa! Shiver me whiskers!
Oops. Oh, sorry. Very sorry. Oh, I'm so confused. Something's wrong with my sonar.
Sonar?
Sonar is my way of working out where things are. When I'm looking for something, I send out sound waves to help me find it. I'll just be on my way now. Must find my friend. We always swim together. I don't know where she is.
That's one big mixed up whale.
We'll have to get started on repairs to the Octopod without Quasi. Tweak.
Well, the arms need to be welded, screws need to be tightened, floors need to be vacuumed, the dents need to be banged out, windows need to be cleaned, and the water tanks need to be flushed. And the joints need oiling.
So, Octonauts, let's do this.
Ahoy there, big fella! Let me pass, and no sudden moves!
Oh, sounds like my friend is using her sonar to find me!
Well, that's not a whale. That's the Octopod. Hey, wait a minute! You don't want to go that way!
This way. No.
Whoa.
She must be that way.
Wait! Wait! Ooh,
that sounds like my friend. Where are you?
Now for the biggest job of all. The water tanks have to be flushed out and then refilled. Here we go. Oh.
Do you need some help?
Go.
That's better.
Thanks for the muscle, Captain.
Oh, dear. Now my friend sounds as if she's in trouble. I've got to help her. Don't worry. I'm on my way.
I think all the noise from the Octopod is confusing my gigantic whale friend. Hey, big fella!
Wait,
slow down. You're going to crash into the octopod! Quasi to octopod! Quasi to octopod! Quasi to octopod! Quasi to octopod! Peter, there's a mix-up whale heading straight for you!
Pardon? I can't hear you! Hold on, Quasi. Captain, the radar shows that something's heading towards the octopod. Something big and fast.
It looks like it's going to hit us.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. It's a big blue whale, Captain.
A blue whale? Blue whales are the biggest animals that have ever lived, Captain. It would be a disaster if one of them hit us. Quasi, you've got to stop him.
Yeah, that's what I've been trying to do. But all of this noise is...
Captain, I think we have another problem. There's something else coming towards us from the other direction.
Must be the blue whale's friend.
If they hit the octopod, they're going to hurt themselves and us. Blue whales are big, but gentle. Why would they head straight for us? Oh dear, it's difficult to think with all this noise.
Noise? Professor, do you think...
Yes, of course. Whales use sonar, that's sound waves, to find out where they're going, to steer around rocks, and to talk to each other.
So, our noise is messing with their sonar. The sounds we're making must be confusing the whales.
Exactly.
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
Attention, Octonauts. Stop working at once.
We need absolute silence. Let's check the radar. Have the whales stopped?
No, Captain. They're still heading straight for us.
Tweak!
Oh, I better stop her.
Tweak, stop working!
Huh? Oh, sorry, Cap. Couldn't hear you. What?
Huh? Oops.
It's all gone quiet. Huh?
Steady.
Oh. Oh. Was close.
Oh, I've been looking everywhere for you.
I was trying to find you, too.
Whales, I'm afraid your mixed-up day has been our fault.
Aye, the sounds from the octopod messed with your sonar.
So that's why I kept getting lost and confused.
Not to worry. Your noise did finally bring us both together.
But in the future, I hope there are no more mix-ups like this one.
Next time, we'll check the radar for whales before we do any banging or clanging.
Sounds like a plan, Captain. And you, you may be small.
Small? Me? I'm only next to you.
But you're a big help to us. Thank you.
Yeah, just doing me job, matey.
Now, let's check that the octopod is fixed.
Hooray! So, it looks like I missed all the cleaning, eh, Captain?
Actually, we're not quite done.
What?
It would be a big help if you could do a little mopping.
Oh.